गुड आफ्टरनून चिल्ड्रन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न आवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर इन हिंदी। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी ऑलरेडी स्टडीड ए पोएम इन हिंदी, इज इट? वेल, डू यू एंजॉय द पोएम? होप ऑल यू एंजॉय द पोएम। इट इज़ ए वेरी गुड पोएम, इज इट? द पोएम ऑफ चीकू, इज इट? Do you remember Chiku? Who is Chiku? Chiku is a school student, is it? Okay, Chiku's poem you enjoyed a lot. Ma'am, hope like that. Okay, now we are up to our first chapter. And in this first chapter, we are going to learn Swar. What? Swar. Do you know what is Swar? Oh, you don't know. Okay, Swar means vowel. What? Vowel, swar, vowel, swar, vowel. In IPS 2, you studied vowels in English, is it? Now, in APS 1, we are going to learn swar in Hindi, means vowels in Hindi. We call vowels in Hindi swar. What? Swar. Okay. Now, look here. You can see a letter. This is A. Say A. A. In Hindi, the first vowel or first swar is A. A. Say A. Okay. A comes the sound A. A in A vowel in English stands A in Hindi. Now, look here. You can see a word here. Can you read this word? This is Amrut. A. Amrut start with the letter A. Once more. A. Amrut. A. Amrut. Amrut means Goa. You can see a picture here. A picture of Goa here. Do you know Goa? Oh, you know Goa. You like to eat Goa, is it? Here is a picture of Goa. Can you see this picture? Okay. Amrut, read it. Amrut. Amrut means Goa. Amrut has the letter A in it. Can you see A in Amrut? Where you can see A in Amrut? Please show me where you can see A in Amrut. In the first, you can see A in red color. You can see A here, is it? A, A, Amrut. A. A Amrut. Amrut means Goa. Amrut means Goa. Now, here, Ligo. Ligo means write. You want to write the letter A. How will you write? First, you can write a small C like this, inverted C, and write a 3, and write like this, and make a line joined to this, and now you like the write like this, and now it comes A. Now you got it how to write A. Okay, now here are another some words. Ajkar. What can you read this? Ajkar. How will you read Ajkar? Ajkar means python. Python means a snake, the name of a snake. Do you saw snake before? Yes, you can see snake in the forest, somewhere nearby house, is it? We are afraid of snake, is it? Ajkar. Read, please read. Ajkar. Python. Anar. Anar means pomegranate. Adrak. Adrak means ginger. Ajkar, python, anar, pomegranate. What do you mean by anar? Anar means pomegranate. Pomegranate is a sweet and tasty fruit. Pomegranate, anar. And adrak. Adrak means ginger. Do you know ginger? Ginger is used by mom to prepare food. In food curry items, mom will put ginger in it. Okay, once more we can read it. A, A, Amrut, Gova, Ajigar, Python, Anar, Pomegranate, Adrak, Ginger. Can you see I in all the words? Can you see I in all the words? Where you can see A? In Amrod you can see first. And where you can see A in Ajgar? In the first you can see A. And where you can see A in Anar? In the first. Where you can see A in Adrak? In the first. So, do you got the letter A? Yes, this is A. Amrod, Gova, Ajgar, Paidan, Anar, Pomegranate, Adrak, Ginger. Once more. A. Amrod. A. Ajgar. A. Anar. A. Adrak. Amrod, Gova, Ajgar, Paidan, Anar, Pomegranate, Adrak, Ginger. Now, look here. Here is a picture of Gova. You want to color the picture. Okay. And you want to write here A. You want to study how to write A. And write according to this here. And you can get a perfect A. Now, can you read this? Can you read all the words? Now you please read it for me and send to me. Did you got what is A? Once more teacher will read. Swar. Swar means vowel. First swar A. What A? A Amrod, Gova. A Ajikar, Paidan, Anar, Pomegranate, Adrak, Ginger. Okay. Please. You may please read and send to me. Okay, bye.